Before there was anything, the food on your table, the office, the rain, the trees that change with the seasons, the rivers and mountains, the senses of the body, the sun and the moon, stars in the sky, and the consciousness of those before you. There was a nothing, and in this nothing sat two beings, wondering what realities could be created. With each thought, a womb emerged on two beings' body. Wombs on the feet, on the shoulders, and through the spine. Wombs within the stomach and spaces in the head. When two beings thought the final thought, and every womb was filled, two beings' body finally split open. And from these wombs, Snips was born, coated in a layer of fire, water, wind, and dirt. Snips looked up at two beings whose figure was bursting at the edge of existence. For a single moment, the eyes of Slim and two beings met. Slim saw everything that they wanted to be in two beings. Then two beings was no more, and Slim remained alone in a nothing.
Ooh. keep on talking? Why do I 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 keep on talking? Why?